More than 50,000 gallons of wastewater spilling at the Southside Wastewater Treatment Facility on Tuesday. Cynthia Tyler says a tree fell on the power supply lines on Cumberland Road. That caused the spill, which is still not contained. Tyler Water Utilities right now, they say monitoring the water quality in the area, asking everybody to not swim in the area lakes, no problem with that, or use private drinking or boiling water and avoid contact with waste material. Don't worry.